reasons why I need to hold on to everything I don't know what to say now I need to hold on to everything